fiancé plays in a local rock and roll band. Her brush with stardom involves a bath full of fresh horse manure and cow's urine. Take it away, Carol.
I'll do anything to get on TV.
Well done, Carol. You're a star. He wants to be an entrepreneur. To give him a taste of stardom, we served him up a bowl of toenails fresh from the chiropodist and garnished it with a few corns and verrucas. Bon appetit, Simon.
I'd do anything to be on TV.
Well done, Simon. You're a star. Welcome to the hopefuls, people who say they'd do anything to get on television. Meet Chris Caldwell, a 25-year-old shop supervisor from Bridgend in South Wales. Chris's ambition is to sing live on the word, but we supplied him with a mouth-watering hopeful treat. A bowl full of juicy worms to stick in his sandwich. You can't wriggle out of this one, Chris. Welcome, Chris. You're a star. Webby Boyd and his ambition is to fight Chris Eubank. But we gave him a tougher challenge in the shape of 82-year-old Arthur and his dentures.
I'll do absolutely anything to be on TV.
Well done, Mark. You're a star. Welcome to the hopefuls, people who say they'll do anything to get on television. Meet Richard Chittenden, a 20-year-old from Basingstoke. He's unemployed, but his ambition is to be a computer engineer. So we decided to set him a cracker of a challenge that would make his hair stand on end. Bon appetit, Richard.
Anything to be on TV.
Well done, Richard. You're a star. Tonight's hopeful is 21-year-old Hazel, who comes from Devon. A girl of the 90s, she likes her men big and hunky, so we gave her a real treat.
I'll do anything to be on TV.
Well done, Hazel. You're a star.